Hello, class of 2020. While you are receiving many congratulations today, let me be the first to welcome you to the Northwestern Alumni Association. My name is Samir Mayakar. I am a fellow Wildcat, a member of the class of 2006, the Kellogg class of 2013, and husband to Dr. Emily Mayakar, class of 2007. I'm a proud alumnus of the Northwestern University Wildcat Marching Band. I'm a first generation American, and I'm the president of your Northwestern Alumni Association. On behalf of the 260,000 Northwestern alumni who live around the world, we are so proud to welcome you into the alumni community. We are one global community engaged with Northwestern, one another, and the world. Our shared experience as Northwestern students gives us a common bond that is lifelong. And if you want proof of this timeless connection, today we are joined virtually by members of the class of 1970 who are celebrating the 50th anniversary of their graduation. Congratulations, class of 1970. My message to you, the class of 2020, is this: wherever you go and whatever you do, nurture the ties you share with fellow Northwestern alumni. I can attest to the importance of staying connected with your classmates, because three of the most important inflection points in my career happened because of Northwestern alumni. First, I was fortunate to serve in the White House during the previous administration. I got the job because a fellow resident of Shepherd Hall put in a good word for me. Serving a U.S. president changed the course of my career, and a personal connection at Northwestern is what made it possible. My second transformative moment came when I was back on campus as an MBA student. And that's right, I like being an undergrad so much that I came back for round two. I met three talented young scientists, and we started a company based on research happening here at Northwestern to transform the clean energy industry. Beyond serving as the initial incubator for my startup, Northwestern helped us find customers, and alumni provided us with our very first angel investment. And finally, I found my current role as a deputy mayor of the city of Chicago when a Northwestern classmate introduced me to a new mayoral candidate named Lori Lightfoot. I had no idea then of the journey we would take together, and I'm so proud that Mayor Lightfoot is our commencement speaker today. As you can tell, the Northwestern alumni community has profoundly impacted my life, and that's why I have chosen to remain invested in a place that I love so much. Now, it is not lost on me that it may seem odd to discuss community at a time when our common kinship feels frayed and tenuous. It is a struggle to feel part of a community during a pandemic that requires us to work or study from home, socially distance, and isolate ourselves. It is a struggle to feel a sense of belonging when we see countless Black lives snuffed out too soon and too many communities of color marginalized. But it is during these very difficult times, when everything seems to have the potential to alienate, that we most need to remember and invest in our community. Right here in Chicago, we see countless individuals marching together as a community to push for social change. And as the city slowly reopens to allow people to gather safely again, its vibrant communities will revive the stores, dine at the corner restaurants, and cautiously welcome summer. It is during dark times that you most need community, and I promise you that the Northwestern community will always be here for you, for resources, for support, and for shared experiences. The alumni community is here to help you as you embark on your next step. So I encourage you to take advantage of the career and mentorship resources that are available to you through the Northwestern Alumni Association. So, class of 2020, my message to you is simple. Stay connected with Northwestern and with each other. Get involved with the alumni network in your community. Stay humble, but have impact wherever your path leads you. And Morty and I can assure you, you can never have too much purple in your wardrobe. If you stay engaged with Northwestern, Northwestern will stay engaged with you. Congratulations, class of 2020. Hail to alma mater and go Cats!